Hey guys.
So today I'm making a YouTube video about tutoring. And I got a request from somebody to say, hey, your stuff is pretty cool. Why don't you make a scooter video telling me how to scooter? Because I don't know. And I'm like, that sounds like a great idea. So today, I'm going to be showing you and more than you how to do scootering. Now, the thing that I sort of wanted to show first was the first trick I learned, which was actually a jump. And in scooter, skateboard, whatever culture, that's called an ollie. For all of you people who don't know that. I didn't either. Right there. That should work.
Okay.
So, what you're gonna wanna do is put your feet like that, like straight forward. Put one, this is if you're right-handed. I'll show you the left-handed in a little. This is if you're right-handed. So you wanna put one foot like that, put your hands, those right on there, and scoot forward, and then kick off the ground and do that. That's for like beginners, and that's what I used to do, but now I do more of a, wait, that was a Jayhawk, sorry, that was a different thing. But the point is, scootering is really fun, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I really do, because I enjoy scootering a lot. And I'm gonna show you guys the left hand basic ollie. They're called basic ollies because there are some other types of ollies, like a regular ollie, where like you have both your feet on there and you pull up on the handlebars. A Jayhawk, where you pull like that and then jump. So you're jumping off the back one. Then there's an Indo hop, where you're like that. And you push off the top, the front. And I'm gonna be explaining all those later. But today, I'm gonna be showing you guys a left basic ollie. So you're gonna wanna put your feet like that, like straight. Put your left foot, left. And just go forward, hop. And with your right, just do the same thing, hop. And that should be it. Thanks for watching. There's more videos that I have on my channel of scooter videos. And thank you. Have a good one.